how about the New York Liberty? Couple of headlines hanging out around that franchise this season.
Yes, Bill Laimbeer was busy making moves, and the biggest move that he made in the offseason was the acquisition of Tina Charles, one-time WNBA MVP. That's a number one draft pick when you didn't have the number one draft pick. Tina Charles demanded a trade from Connecticut, gives them a low post presence, gives Cappy Pondexter some help, gives you more possession because of the way she goes after the boards. This was major for the Liberty.
And this is a team that didn't make the playoffs last year, an 11-23 record. But like you said, Tina Charles will likely be able to help them get over that hump. A couple of key losses as well, though.
Yes, they did lose Leilani Mitchell, so they don't have a true point guard. Also, Kamiko Williams. So will Cappy Pondexter get into that point guard role? She needs to have a breakout season. Cappy has not been herself as of late. I think she's going to have a big one. But also keep in mind, Essence Carson is back, and she has all-star potential.